I think Rahul bhai as a mentor, he was actually very calm. He wanted us to express ourselves in the middle. He wasn't giving us too many tips about our batting, and I feel that that is actually very important in T20 cricket. In T20 cricket, आपको ज़्यादा मतलब कभी कभी इतनी कोचिंग की ज़रूरत नहीं होती है. यू जस्ट वॉन्ट राइट गाइडेंस एंड वी ऑल फेल दैट. आई मीन ही वॉज वेरी गुड एज अ मेंटर बिकॉज ही केप्ट हिज मेंटरशिप वेरी सिंपल एंड वेरी स्ट्रेट. वॉट एवर ही फेल दैट वी कैन इम्प्रूव एज अ टीम, ही ऑब्वियसली यूज टू कम एंड ही टोल्ड अस about his experience and what we can do much better as a team. So as a mentor, we really enjoyed to have him. And I mean even as a mentor, unki hamesha koshish yahi hoti thi ki wo as a mentor kaise seekh sakte hai, because as a player bhi his attitude was always wanted to learn something, and even as a mentor he wanted to learn something from all the players.